Car types we played on those long country drives were Kennys and Ollies and old Charlie Prides. Mum sang along with Jim Reeves and Burl Ives as we rattled along country tracks. And Dad used to threaten us boys with a hardin, if you don't settle down in the back. Then Mum would growl, but she'd turn up the volume and pass round the lollies she packed. But they'd all write pretty love songs for girls born in Heyfield. American women get songs about how they're adored. Tennessee girls get two walks. Californian girls, they've got no faults. Ah, but they don't write love songs about girls from Heyfield at all. No, they don't write love songs about girls from Heyfield at all. Heyfield's a timber mill town in East Gippsland. The Maffra boys think it's a joke. So Dad used to hang it on Mum, who was born there, but she'd get hers back, I suppose. And they don't write pretty love songs for girls born in Heyfield. American women get songs about how they're adored. Tennessee girls get two votes. Californian girls, they've got no faults. Ah, but they don't write love songs about girls from Heyfield at all. No, they don't write love songs about girls from Heyfield at all. My dad loved my mum with affection familiar, and long as an old country road. There's not a melody written that sings of the depths of the love that they've known. So even when cancer took part in Mum's body and the chemo took all of her hair, Dad used to tease Mum about girls from Heyfield, 'cause that's how she knows that he cares. He'd say, well, they don't write pretty love songs for girls born in Heyfield, but you're the most beautiful woman I've ever known. Tennessee girls, they might waltz. Californian girls might have no faults. How about you blokes can keep them, 'cause I've got my Heyfield girl. You blokes can keep 'em, 'cause I've got my Heyfield.